What's up, you guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you all my black owned vacation body care products. Okay,
your girl would love it, your mother would love it.
Welcome to my channel, guys. Make sure you subscribe for more videos on black owned products.
I'm rooting for everybody black.
Good morning from Costa Rica.
I'm gonna go over with you guys a little black owned skincare, and hopefully you guys like it. These are the products I love. I travel with them, I use them at home. So, you know, when you're in your tropical places, the sunny places, you wanna make sure that you're taking care of your skin, making sure your skin is moisturized, making sure you're protecting it from the sun and all that jazz. So I'm gonna start off with the black owned Brooklyn body butter. Okay, they have so many different flavors, but I bought the baby powder butter for vacation because I don't want to smell too sweet and I don't want, you know, bugs and stuff all over me. So the baby powder is gonna be giving me very much so that soft smell, not too sweet. It's not gonna attract insects and things. So open this up. I love Brooklyn body butter. My favorite from them so far is the Orange Dream. They also have a lemon, which I'm really feeling, but like I said, I wasn't gonna bring that. And you only need a little bit. I usually put this on right after I get out the shower. While my skin is still damp, I just put this on so I could be moisturized, especially on my legs. They're always so dry, y'all. Boom, boom, bam, right here. I love it. It smells like baby powder. OD. Her scents are so bomb. You don't need a lot. A little takes you a long way. So make sure you put this on while the skin is still damp, okay? So that the skin can absorb the good moisture of the shea butter. Brooklyn body butter, check it out. Your girl would love it. Your mother would love it. Okay. Now, you gotta protect yourself from the sun. You already know what it is. Black girl sunscreen. I've been using this for a year now. It is nothing like any other sunscreen on the market. It's very thick. It's almost just like lotion. It's white. It doesn't have a smell, which I don't mind. It's SPF 30 infused with jojoba and avocado. Y'all know avocado is the melanin girl's best friend. So this is the black girl sunscreen. I'm gonna put this on my shoulders and stuff. Protect me from the sun while I'm on vacation. We really about to put this everywhere. And I'm just let y'all take in the view. Black girl sunscreen is at Target. You can get it online. I would never go back to any other sunscreen. Like, it's the one. It doesn't leave a residue. You can get in the pool with this. It's not gonna start going crazy. Gonna put this on top of my shea butter so I'm moisturized. And now I'm officially protected by the sun. All right, and last but not least of this black owned vacay body care regimen, I've never tried this before. This is Rihanna's Fenty Beauty body sauce. When I first saw it, I was like, Rihanna, you're not gonna get me to keep buying everything that you drop. But then I found out I was going on vacation, and I'll probably be going on vacation a couple times this year. So I got the body sauce by Fenty Skin. And this is the shade Agave Spice. I wasn't gonna get this, and the girl put it on my hand and I was like, okay, now I need it. Now I need it. This is gonna give you a nice shimmer, a nice little tone. I don't need a lot. I really am just gonna put it like here on the top of me. Saucy Santana. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. Stop playing. It's that. I wanna start by putting this like here. I'm gonna get this little chain out the way because I just want to look like a golden shimmering princess. Let's put this on the shoulders. Just give me a nice little shimmer, nice little toning, tinting. Does have coloring in it, so if you're wearing white, don't put this on unless you're gonna be mature about the situation, okay? It did get a little bit on my clothes.
And if you're gonna be in water for long periods of time, it's probably not the right idea, but for pictures, for the, you know, you wanna put some on top of your neck, on your shoulders, for dinner, this is what it's giving. It gives you a nice glow. But yeah, just be mindful that it does have color in it. So if you're wearing something that it might get on, like make sure you put your clothes on first and then probably you wanna work around it. But overall, I like it. It just gets everywhere, but I literally, my skin is like glittering, beaming. It's just like brown sugar. It's like walking gold. It's like liquid gold, pretty much. Okay, shim shim. Shimmy, shimmy, shim. This is good for people who are like always traveling somewhere tropical, probably if you do photo shoots. If you're just like gonna be on a boat, if you're in the sun, like if you live in LA, you probably really, really like this. But yeah, so that concludes my little quick black owned vacay body care. And I'm gonna close this video out with the Fenty Beauty Coco Drizzle. Y'all, I'm obsessed with this. This is just a lip gloss. It has a slight brown nude tint. And when you rub it in, it doesn't look too crazy, right? Nice and subtle. Breakfast is almost ready. I don't know, this man made some avocado toast. He blended the avocado with the plantain. Let's come in here and see what the heck he's got going on. Let me fix my chin. Okay. Thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you hit that button below and subscribe.